Wonderful sense of occasion with Dawn. From the very early concept sketches, the designers sought this purity of line, this simplicity of form, maybe perhaps three or four lines that would evoke the glamour and the style of some of the most beautiful drop heads ever created by Rolls-Royce. Also important was a crisp modern edge that would fit the world of our contemporary customer. As we come to the front view of Dawn, perhaps the key element, the key feature is this lovely sense of low stance given by the wide front windscreen. And then as we come to the grille, perhaps the most important part of Dawn, this is where the power, the authority is. This is where our beautiful flying lady sits. We've recessed the grille bar slightly, and the body side lines flow very naturally. They converge very beautifully underneath the grille to promote that sense of power. It's with the side view of Dawn that the real strength of character of the design comes through. This sleek, far centerline profile that starts with the heavily raked front screen, the line that stretches over the four occupants and plants down effortlessly onto the tail of the car. It was essential right at the start of the design process that this car would look superb with the hood up, stunning with the hood down. This proportion of metal of the door to the glass, the way the canvas rolls over, gives the car a very solid, unique character with the hood up. But let me tell you about the more seductive, the more sensual element of Dawn, the line that starts in the front wing, works underneath the glass, and rises just enough over the rear axle, this subtle beauty of line that redefines a sensual side to the Dawn character. With the roof down, this is the glamour shot. You feel like a star and you look like a star. The line that we've designed that starts at the base of the A-pillar rises just nicely around the rear occupants as though offering a sense of privacy, a sense of protection. It encircles the cockpit to give that sense of sociability, that convivial atmosphere, just right for open-top motoring. And here we are at the rear of Dawn. There's a lovely sense of convergence as the line swings out over the rear wheel, onto the rear lamp cluster. Graphics are harmonious, surfaces are simple, no line should feel forced. And on the rear deck cover, we've taken the Cannadale paneling and delivered a superb piece of craftsmanship, mirror-matched open-pore wood that tumbles naturally into the interior as though exterior and interior are perfectly combined.
The car we are launching today is a beautiful, distinctive Rolls-Royce drophead coupe. It is a car that speaks of elegance and evokes the classic age of open top touring. And it possesses a very, what I would call, special sense of la dolce vita, a certain seductiveness brought on by that exhilarating feeling of driving with all your wind in your hair. Quite simply, it's what I would call the sexiest Rolls-Royce ever built. It is a genuine four-seater, which will carry four adults in authentic Rolls-Royce comfort and luxury. In its very essence, Dawn is the most sociable, glamorous, and sensuous motor car in the world. Dawn will attract some of the world's most dynamic, confident, and successful entrepreneurs. These are people who have achieved success early in life. They are true, what I would call, patrons of luxury. And those that have seen Dawn during our previews have reacted extremely positively. And this endorses our decision to build a bold, contemporary, and sensuous car that is a true expression of Rolls-Royce luxury. Dawn, like every one of our motor cars, will be hand-built here at the home of Rolls-Royce at Goodwood. And the success of its launch is an integral part of our stated plan for long-term sustainable growth and also reinforces our commitment to manufacturing here in Great Britain. I'm extremely excited by our new Dawn. I speak for every one of the talented craftspeople involved in the creation of this beautiful new car when I say that I have no doubt that our customers will love this car.